Hello?
Yeah, is this, Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours?
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell are you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Fucking Joe.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito, you got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey, if you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Jeez. Jeez, Joe.
Vito, you here?
Right. Where is he?
Over in the corner there. Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Jeez.
Okay, lock that door and just give me a minute with him. Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe, I wonder why.
Oh.
Yeah, right. You drive here?
Nah, I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this neighborhood.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave?
Marty,
I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
I'm so sorry, kid. This never should have happened. Never should have happened.
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
Joe, you idiot.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just...
You were just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
Is Buddy dead? Buddy's dead.
Right.
I'm pretty sure, yeah. The way he dropped, he's dead. Oh, yeah, he's... Oh, that's why. Because Joe fucks up, I gotta drag this guy's body. I restarted it twice, but I thought the game was messing up. It's because I have to drag the body. Jeez. Look at the blood trail. Cops turning down this road, I bet. Yeah, of course. Just stuffing a body into a truck. No big deal. Hey, how you doing? Just gonna close that. Wait, are they at the place?
Smoking
or are they
helps
just
in weight loss through appetite suppression and also helps controlling skittish nerves. End quote. For Empire Bay's news leader, ECLA, I'm Bob Berryman.
The skate's not stopping us. Oh, you little bitch.
right, we're here. Try not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door, huh?
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about...
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay?
Am I in the dead guy's car? Because Joe said he wouldn't park his car in the neighborhood. This fucking car is... Smash the car with the guy inside. Damn, really doing this guy dirty. Poor bastard.
Ah, shit, what a day. Mission home. Who the hell is that?
Who the hell is that? That is a good question. Do they want me to put on clothes? What's this? Look at this fucking guy.
Hey, Vito. Long time no see.
Shit, it's Henry.
Long time. What do you want, Henry?
A drink. Let's take my car.
Remember, he's with the other family.
Well, I guess you know Clemente's dead, along with everybody else.
Was.
Listen, Vito, I know Falcone had something to do with this. And I'm worried that he's gonna want to take out what's left of the family.
And I should care about this, why?
Well, yeah, look, about you going away. I'm sorry for what Clemente did to you, but he got what was coming to him, right? I don't give a rat's ass about that old bastard. Matter of fact, I work for Falcone just the same.
You saying you want to join up with us?
Yeah, and since you work for him, I thought maybe... You think you could put in a good word for me?
Yeah, sure. Me and Joe can vouch for you.
Thanks, Vito. I owe you one.
So, how's life?
You mean before or after half the guys I know got killed? That business at the hotel. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Got no idea what you're talking about.
That's funny, because a buddy of Joe's got popped in the parking lot that day. So I just figured you two were in on it.
Buddy of Joe's? Who are you talking about?
You know, that fucking kid used to come into Freddy's with Joe all the time. What's his name? Mickey, whatever the fuck his name was.
You mean Marty?
Yeah, that's the kid. Get a voice like fucking Minnie Mouse.
Yeah, I heard about that.
So you sure you weren't there that day? You're positive?
Let's put it this way. Me and Joe were out taking care of something for our boss that day. That's all I'm gonna say.
You know what? It don't matter anyway. But do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Next time, get a better disguise than a phony fucking mustache. I saw you two pricks from a mile away.
You know why? Can you please not talk about this right now? Or ever again?
Don't worry about it. You did what you had to do.
At least Henry got the fuck out of...
Hey, Vito.
You got that money for me?
Always keep my word, don't I? Here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Thanks. Where's Joe?
He was here before, but then he left. Looked pissed off. Though lately, he always looks pissed off.
Yeah, can you blame him? Listen, I need to talk to you about something.
Well, what, is it important? I'm busy with Vinci right now. He's planning to make a move on us, and we don't know how or why. I gotta sort this shit out.
Yeah, well, I think it's worth hearing me out.
All right, go ahead, but make it quick.
All right. A guy I know who worked for Clemente called me. He's worried. He's not sure if we'll be going after the rest of Clemente's guys or not.
Oh, that's good. As far as I know, the boss ain't planning nothing at this point, unless they try something stupid.
Okay, well, this guy also asked me if he could come work for us.
Yeah? Who is it? What, is he a friend of yours?
I did a few jobs with him for Clemente. Really knows his shit.
Okay, tell him to stop by.
Well, he's here right now.
He is? All right, go get him then.
Eddie, this is Henry Tomasino. Henry, this is Eddie Scarpa.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Scarpa.
Don't call me Mr. Scarpa. My friends call me Eddie. Now take a seat, Henry. So, Vito tells me you want to join up with us.
Yeah, I'm out of work right now. And I don't want to make a big deal out of what happened.
Now that's good thinking. Tell me something first, Henry. Were Clemente and Vinci planning anything against our organization?
Okay. I usually keep my nose out of things like that. But I was with Luca Guarino once at Leo Galanti's place, and Luca was going on and on about Falcone being involved in some dirty business and that something should be done about it. I think he was trying to turn Vinci against you.
That bastard. I'll bet he was talking about drugs all the while he's dealing them himself. He knows that Vinci is totally against us. Yeah, probably fooled the old man good. So that's why he's planning to move on us. No, we gotta hit him first.
Again?
Hey, if we don't act, Frank will. First, we gotta get rid of Galante. Without him, Frank's fucked.
Leo?
I wanted to keep you out of it, but I didn't have anybody else who could pull off a job like this. Now I'm thinking this could be the perfect opportunity for Henry here to prove himself. What do you say, Henry? You up for it?
If it means I'm in when the job's done, sure.
Exactly. Take care of Leo. And what about you, Vito? I'd feel a lot better if you went with Henry to make sure everything goes smooth. I don't mean you gotta whack the guy. Just drive there, wait until it's done, and drive back. But if it don't feel right, I can ask somebody else instead. What do you say?
Sorry, Eddie, I can't do this. Leo was like a father to me back in the can.
Yeah, I understand. Well, looks like you gotta take care of this yourself, Henry. You can hire some help if you want, but you gotta do this so nobody suspects it was us. Leo lives in Highbrook.
Got it, don't worry. It'll be done today.
Okay, you better get going then.
See you later, Eddie.
It's a good thing you brought him here. Even if he screws up, nobody'll know it was us.
I don't think Henry's gonna screw it up.
That's good. Well, Vito, I got nothing else for you today, but drop by tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. I'll see you later, Eddie.
See ya.
What the hell is that? I do Henry a favor by getting him a job and maybe into the family, and his first job is to kill Leo. Shit, there we go, right here. Come on, come on. We gotta go. Alright, we're not stopping for cops, road lights. Fuck it. Ha ha! Let's go. Run! You can kick it. Go, 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 go.
Leo! Leo, you here?
How the hell did you get in here? Get out of here! Oh, shove
Leo,
this gun
Leo,
up here.
Put it away! It's me, Vito!
Vito? What the hell are you doing here? You could have called
Leo, there's no time to talk. You gotta get out of here. Quick, they're after you.
What? Come upstairs, Vito. My feet are getting cold. You want a drink?
Ooh, I want a drink. What the fuck is wrong with
okay,
you?
So what's happening?
Look, Falcone wants you dead. The guys are on their way. You gotta get out of here.
Why the hell would I do that?
Look, Falcone heard Vinci's planning to make a move on him because Clemente lied and said he was in the dope business.
Lied? Vito, Carlo Falcone is in the dope business. Everybody knows that. Clemente tried to muscle his way into the business, so Falcone got rid of him. Now he wants to get rid of us, too, before we make a move on him.
How do you know all this?
I got my sources. Why did you come here again?
Why? What are you getting senile on me? Because they're gonna kill you. Stop talking, for Christ's sake. Get dressed and let's go.
Why don't we just get rid of whoever Carlos sent to whack me? We got the advantage. They don't know we're expecting
them. I can't do that. I know the guy. I'm actually the one who got him the job.
You hired your friend to whack me?
No, not exactly. Look, I don't have time to explain. He's gonna be here any minute.
Okay, wait here. I'll get dressed.
Shit, too late. They're here. Oh, shit. Henry can't see me here. We gotta hide. Quick, before he comes up here.
Wait, we gotta look.
Maybe we can fit in here.
You gone nuts? This is for the birds, Vito. If you don't want to shoot them, let's just get out of here.
I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, so how the fuck do we get out of here without being fucking killed? There it is.
Hey, we could hide under the bed.
You gone nuts?
What do you have where we can hide at, man?
The sheets! Here we go. Come on. Tight is tight.
No way.
All right, go ahead, Leo.
Damn it. Shh, Leo. I'm too old for this shit.
Get down. Yes.
Does this work?
Kill me? You
come on.
You're crazy.
I'm right behind you. Let's go.
We're gonna get caught. There's no way. Go. You gotta go, Vito.
So what are you gonna do now?
Well, first, let's get out of here.
No arguments.
It worked.
Fucking shit.
Okay, Vito. Now, get me over to the train station, if you wouldn't mind. This town's been good to me. Now it's time to say goodbye.
You gonna go there in your PJs?
Damn right I am. I'd rather be alive in my pajamas than dead in a three-piece suit.
Hell yeah.
You, gonna tell Frank what happened?
Sure I am. But don't worry, I ain't gonna mention your name. You're gonna have enough to worry about as it is.
Thanks, Leo. You know, this whole thing got complicated. Real fast, you know?
Of course it did, Vito. What did you expect? You swear the oath, you put on a fancy suit, and then it's one big party? Carlo's always been a shady bastard. Even for guys in this business. I've been warning Frank about him for years.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna disappear. Let things run their course. Gonna take the first train to Lost Heaven. Make a few phone calls, settle my affairs. Then I'm gonna head for the airport. I'm gonna go someplace warm. This time tomorrow, I'm gonna be sitting on a beach somewhere, sipping one of them fruity drinks with the umbrella in them. One thing's for sure. Carlo wants me dead, and staying around here is like buying a one-way ticket to the morgue. All right, here it is. Thanks for everything, Vito. Just promise me that you're never going to be as stupid as you were today, risking your neck like this just to buy an old man a few more years.
Enjoy your vacation, old man.
Where I don't cut the grass. At all. Hang on, I see her sitting on the stairs there. What's going on with her?
Frankie, what? What are you doing here?
Vito, I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Whoa, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Oh, no, he's beat on her.
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa,
and
does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
Where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen. Hey. When you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito. But please don't hurt him. Please.
Don't worry. I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?
I'm gonna run him over. Let's go talk to Eric, the brother-in-law. Frankie's husband. This is some perfect fucking music, too. Is this all of his buddies? It's gotta be.
Where's Eric?
You messing with me or what?
It's gotta be this guy.
Where's Eric?
Oh, fuck Eric. You have a hit, man.
Where's Eric?
Are you blind? You're doing the chip behind the bridge, man.
Eric. Eric.
What the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost.
The bottle.
I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, asshole. I'll teach you to hit a woman. Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. Alright?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home, stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Who's calling now? Just got home?
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Whatever.